This video demonstrates a plastic weld repair on a cracked whitewater kayak. The crack is approximately 3 inches long and cuts all the way through the hull. Begin by cleaning the damaged area, both inside and outside the kayak, using a dedicated plastic cleaner. This removes contaminants that could compromise weld integrity. Apply aluminum tape over the crack on the outside of the hull. This acts as a backing surface while welding from the inside. On the inside, grind a groove along the crack, keeping the crack centered within it. The groove should extend approximately half an inch on each side of the crack to accommodate reinforcing mesh. Create a slightly deeper groove directly along the crack line to make room for a passive welding rod. Remove all plastic shavings by wiping them away with a dry towel. Do not clean the area with plastic cleaner again. Weld a single pass of round welding rod into the deeper groove to fill the crack. Since the kayak is made from polyethylene, a polyethylene welding rod is used for the repair. Ensure that both the rod and the base plastic melt simultaneously at the point of contact. This allows the materials to properly fuse, creating a strong weld. Cut a strip of reinforcing mesh to fit the grooved area. Heat the plastic with a hot air welder and embed the mesh evenly using light pressure. This helps prevent bulging or warping of the plastic. Lay down multiple passes of welding rod to fully cover the mesh. Use the airless welder to smooth the weld surface while keeping the plastic melted and pliable with the hot air welder. Allow the weld to cool completely to room temperature. Remove the aluminum tape from the outside of the hull. Grind a groove along the crack, keeping the crack centered within it. The groove should extend outward a little on each side of the crack to accommodate the welding ribbon. Create a slightly deeper groove directly along the crack line to make room for a pass of round welding rod. Remove all plastic shavings by wiping them away with a dry towel. Do not clean the area with plastic cleaner again. Weld a pass of round welding rod into the deeper groove to fill the crack. Cover the rod with a single pass of welding ribbon. Smooth the surface of the weld using the airless welder and hot air welder. Allow the weld to cool completely to room temperature. If needed, excess welding rod can be shaved off and the weld can be smoothed again. The result is a durable, watertight repair. This kayak is ready for whitewater action.